Charlie grabbed two big stars in his hand, tied them tagged with brown paper and twine, said, I'm gonna send these stars to those wandering sons of mine. That meant Charlie was headed out the door. That meant there was nothing I wanted more than to go walking with Charlie. Charlie put the stars in a big red box, said, I guess that's the end of this little walk. I said, sometimes at night I hear that railroad sound. Charlie says, I know where those big trains come right through town. So Charlie and me, we begin to roam. He knows every inch of our island city home. And at the end of this lengthy peregrination, Charlie says, look over there, pal, that's the station. The building was all brick and wooden gables, wooden arches and railroad tables, and somebody put some thought into the place. I looked up and studied Charlie's face. He was staring at these chalk marks on this tall black slate. Said it seems our big old train is running late. Charlie said something to a man in a hat, I think it was a joke. The upshot was Charlie bought me a Coke, little 6-ounce bottle, which seemed like plenty back then, before everybody got so thirsty. Then we sat down on this big old wooden bench. I'm sipping my Coke and this guy's talking French. He's climbing in the engine that's just stopped out front. Charlie says, that's the shunting yards where all the shunters shunt. Well, a little while later, there's a great glowing light, so bright it lights up the day like it would in the night. And that big train was coming through at last. Make it feel like you're going backwards, it thundered by so fast. Takes my hand with a grip so steady, and he gets us in the door right as dinner is ready. Sometimes he wants someone to point out the lines, invent a joke or a song, or both at the same time. You need someone who knows where everything is. You need someone with something that could only be his. Sometimes at night I still hear that railroad sound, but Charlie can't take me to where it could be found. He went for a long walk where I couldn't follow. And sometimes I dream of some great, glad tomorrow when I can see Charlie and he holds out his hand and we light out to wander some new land.